kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomerov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah, it's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomerov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomerov's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea. Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomerov's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
Pomerov turned up in a new import this morning.
The black one?
Yeah. Had it shipped over from France. He asked us to keep an eye.
Shame he didn't have people run it in.
No.
Well, you better make sure nothing happens to me.
Sure.
You're waiting for a meeting.
Will members of the climate panel please reconvene in the main conference room?
Wasting our time, running patrols down here.
What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino?
No.
Someone hit it, shot the place up. Way I heard it, he was after Pomerov's stuff. Some files or something.
Ah, great. So now Pomerov spooked and got us all doing patrols.
Please
quiet at the moment.
Copy 9-6. Enjoy the snow.
Yeah, thanks.
Here's the last
one.
Not yet. He's on his way from the airport now, though.
Bond, the research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomeroff himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomeroff's fingerprints and a voice sample.
Enough pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me this new proposal. I want to hear all about it.
That's Pomeroff's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomeroff's voice.
So, when's the meeting again?
Welcome to Siberia. I'm Stefan Pomerov, president and CEO of Pomerov Industries.
That's Pomerov's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomerov.
Stay alert, men.
I want regular patrols.
Something's going on. We've got to keep the computer center secure.
Understood.
Can somebody go check on the camera by the lake? It looks like it was blinded by the snow again.
Someone there.
For control, I'm nearby. I'll give it a shake.
I need to go.
Holding for the moment.
Good.
That means we'll be able to build up to the final level of the side compound.
Why? What are you doing with it?
They want to try mixing it with the G6 to see if we can cope with cross-contamination.
You've seen what's been coming out of Fury.
Research? Yeah, I've got colleagues who work with it for 3 years now. They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, if they're right, we're going to have to start taking real notice.
They said it still has a way to go.
They want to try the F-29.
But it's certainly worth keeping an eye on.
F-29. I hadn't thought of
taken under pressure to get results.
It might work.
Damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Thank you. Oxygen's down. 007, scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that.
You take a look up there. The rest of you, come with me. Patrol 2-6, entering Section C. No sign of target. Over.
Copy, 2-6. Conduct full search. Target still believed to be in area.
10-4, conducting search.
east of Sector 16.
Hey, you guys seen anything? Control think he's gonna be coming this way.
No, it's all quiet. We got teams stationed all over the place.
Well, stay on your guard. Sounds like he was only a few feet from Pomerov.
Jesus.
Yeah, keep your safeties off. I'm going to meet with the other squads.
Yes, sir.
This control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. The schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
You got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing. But the suspicion is that...
station and override the safety features.
Shoot intruder on site. Maintain communication within team. 8-6, moving towards perimeter. Nothing spotted.
Someone, help!
way to the coolant station, 007. Override the system.
Jesus, it's freezing in here.
You're telling me? How long do we have to keep watching over this stuff?
I don't know. I suppose as long as it takes for them to find the intruder.
It shouldn't be too long. Never seen the place on this kind of alert before.
Pomerov seems nervous. That's for sure.
You're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
Is someone there?
Engage!
That's it, Bond. Well done. Activate the central control panel. This will launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
Just get here, quickly.